I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb. To the slaughter with you.
Yeah! You are but a branded! How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you? Enough of this. What? She's gone.
What's happening?
Give her back! Give her back! Give her back!
My lady!
Where is she? Where is Garuda? You've done to me. What have you done?
Look at me, my lady. We need you here. What the hell is going on?
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all. What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me, along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Where did you two come from?
The bridge is closed! All the
Emperor! Garuda, lend me your strength!
Yeah! Oh, it's only me!
Dummy Gaff, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bearers, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
Chitha. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest, and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Well, I should have gone with Gav. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Company!
every fragment of our mind.
Give me!
won't be easy.
Benedicta's dangerous at the best of times, Clive. And these might just be the worst. Benedicta's dangerous at the best of times, Clive.
Look what the curl dragged in. Go on, then. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that. Again. Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
I see I'm busy here.
So, will it be?
bad, if I do say so myself. It'd last you a good while. Not bad, if I do say so myself. It'd last you a good while.
You see, it's just like I told you. Everyone made it back safe and sound.
But how did you escape the care?
Someone started a fire. Our guard went to check.
I'm just glad to be back in time for the harvest.
Any friend of the innkeeper is a friend of mine. Keep fighting the good fight.
The smoke we saw coming from the care. That wouldn't have been your doing now, would it? The smoke we saw coming from the care. That wouldn't have been your doing now.
I knew you'd save them. I told Mummy you would. I knew you'd save them. I told Mummy you would.
If you've something to ask, ask. What is there to know? When I arrived, yet it is a rare day, and for what? Now, if you don't mind, I have work to do.
Thank you. Stay down!